So five facing the starter. Golson two, Bailey in three, Dwyer in four. Barnswell five, and McPherson in lane seven. Athletes going into their respective blocks. Section B, the final section of the men's 60 meters open. Great start for Shane Bailey. Dwyer on his outside. Going well is Goldson. Goldson gets the better of a Shane Bailey and a Dwyer. So Goldson on the inside. Kadrian Golson, GC Foster College, clocking 6.54 seconds. That's the flash time for Kadrian Golson. Good run from Kadrian Golson, taking the top spot. Rasheed Dwyer was right there. Shane Bailey eased off the gas. Negative 1.8. And I told you before about the wind that is happening at today at GC Foster College. At 1 minute, it's a positive wind. The next, it's a negative.